it back when it's one-on-one and the ball's in the air like that.
And he fires one that's intercepted. John Johnson with the INT. And he'll bring this all the way up to the 45-yard line. Thought they had something going there to break that goose egg here in the second half, but to no avail.
Hope was alive until that intercept.